Oh, hello, Mr. Stingray. You just pooped. Or farted, at least. Ladies and gents, this is your personal virus, and it is a pleasure for me to welcome you back to our Stranded Deep Let's Play here. We are about where we left off last time, and I am looking for vitamins. Use them? No? No? Vitamins? Antibiotics? No? Did we cure our cough? Oh, whoa, ha ha ha, I'm thirsty. We were ill the last time we were playing because I was diving too deep at night. Oh, you have water. I like you. Give me. And maybe sleep cures that now? I'm not really sure. And you're empty already. Oh boy. Oh boy. I hope we have some more water here. Oh, and the plants need water too. Okay, two more and we are set at least. And this guy's empty. Oh boy. Alrighty, hopefully we have enough water. Let's turn left because we still have the issue with the game kicking us out every now and then. Okay, we had enough water, which is good. We can still boil some up if it gets really desperate. But I would like to prevent that if possible, because we do not have infinite sticks. And this is actually a really good topic. We don't have infinite resources. We have seen about everything there is in this world. I had really huge plans for this build, but it might be that this won't be possible. We will see how far we can get with the materials and resources available. We have seen every island, we have raided every island, there is pretty much nothing left. So we can get us a few more sticks and rocks, of course, but as for scrap material, we pretty much raided all there was to be found. Wow. Could you? Thank you. Wow. So I guess what you should do when you play as the game is at the moment, which means with no infinitely generating world, what you should do is you have empty spots in your map where you can put custom maps, and I think you really have to. You really, really have to. Oh, wait, what I wanted to do is actually over there. Heading back and forth, I'm sorry. So I definitely will continue playing even once we are finished with this map, which is not today and not in the next episode. We, as I said, will continue as long as there is interesting things to do and as long as we can still build that is interesting in my opinion. But in the next world, yes, I need that. Maybe rocks as well. In the next world, we'll definitely get us some custom maps in. Maybe some that I created. Maybe some that the community created and I will download because it looks interesting. What do I need for a spear? Another stone tool and a leashing. Alrighty, let's craft us a stone tool. Here we go. And can we craft us leashing? Yes, we can. Okay, but I think we still need more. Yeah, one more leashing. Okay, let's quickly go for that. What I want to do today, after we did so much building last time, I spotted sharks. I hope they will still be there when we go there. And we will try and take them on. And since I don't have a proper weapon, neither an axe nor a machete, we will go with what we have here and try to make the best of it. Xing! There we go. Now we should be, wrong button, able to craft us a spear. Alrighty. So let me leave these rocks here. Did you use the stick that was there? Looks like it. Wait a second, I want to pick these guys up that are left. Okay, turning left, else we, the mouse will leave the game screen, and when I click, I will be tossed out of it. I have a way to fix it. If I go into the menu, click resume, now my mouse is fixed. I can turn right as long as I want. The mouse will not leave the game, but as soon as I click, right click or left click, it doesn't matter. Even once, the mouse will start leaving the screen again. Which is still rather annoying if you ask me. But there's nothing much we can do about it. Maybe I should grab me a bandage just to be safe. Look at this pile, oh my god. Okay, let's go with two. We should be good and have... Oh, is that a... Oh no, it's a hammer. Okay, and we did make an axe, right? Yeah, just wanting to make sure. Okay, there's another bandage and we have loads of cloth, so we can make loads of crude bandages. So we should be good. We are hungry, but there should be coconuts over at that island already. I'll make my way over there now. You don't have to watch that, it's gonna be noisy. So I'll see you in just a minute. We're stuck. Alrighty, we are almost there. The sharks should be somewhere back there. There's also a shipwreck, which is how I found them. I jumped in the water trying to scout out that shipwreck. I don't know if it's a big one or just a small one that will only have one chest. Let's stop doing that, thank you. Let's stop doing that, thank you. Ah, game. Game. Let's turn this thing around because I actually want to sail there. Whoop, I'm on it now. That? Well, okay. Could you, please? Could you stop that? Please. Thank you. I actually want to sail there. Is it getting nighttime? Nope, we still have quite some time left, which is good. Because this way I can hear the shark warning noise. Oh my god. Fighting the shark now with this stupid glitch where I constantly have to turn left in order not to be thrown out of the game. That will be interesting. So they were somewhere around here. Yep, already hear it. Where is he? There. Okay, here's a good spot because we have land close by. Let's try our luck with the spear. Nope. Oh! Okay, we hit him, but I did not realize there would be two. Okay, what I want to try is get in the water here and hopefully they can't reach me. But I also can't see them. Two is more than I had planned here. Yeah, dive. Whoa! Hi! Okay, can they reach? Can they reach me here? Actually, oh my god. Yep! Yep, they can. They can, they sure can. No problem for them at all. Let's get up. Okay, 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 okay. Let's apply a bandage here. That hurt! Holy cow, three hearts with one bite. Oh. Okay, let's rather stick to spear fishing then. Seems to be the safest way. They don't attempt to push me off, at least not until now. Maybe I parked the raft in a good spot. Ah, but I can't reach them either now. I only wanted to face one. Now I have two. Is the light helping? A little bit. Come here. Did I hit him? No, I think I missed. Whoop. Yes! Got you. Alrighty, let me try and see what I can do here. I'll bring you back in whenever something interesting happens. Oh, this is scary. Oh, oh no, oh no. Oh, bad. Really bad. I don't know what's happening. I want to get out. 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 Oh my god. No, 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 no. No, no. Oh! Yowie! Scary. I actually wonder what happens if I activate the boat motor now. Interesting. Oh no, not that again! Oh no! Please, let me get off here without dying. Please! Okay, so if your raft is upside down, don't activate the boat motor. It'll make you... climb through the air. Let's continue hunting these sharks. Oh! Whoa. Stop it right here. Yeah. Oh, there he is. Oh, you gotta check these guys out. Oh, turn left. Oh, look at... No. What's... Okay. This is scary, but so cool. I'm not gonna harm you. Don't worry. Wow, can we walk on him? Kind of. We can! We totally can! Where's our raft? Okay, over there, not too far. We still have the shark warning noise. I'm on the way to find some food, by the way. This island did not have any coconuts, which is super bad. But we found a whale, which is super cool. And I keep having the shark warning noise, even though I think there is no shark. I think that is just glitched out at the moment. Hey, if you blow and I have you selected, does your... the water you blow out? Does it have the selection around it too? Is that what I just saw? Yeah, I hear that shark warning noise, but I don't see a shark. Don't think there is one. This is cool, I'm riding the whale back to our home island, which means I'm leaving the raft actually. So, as cool as he is, I don't want to lose the raft. Raft? There. And I just pray that there is no shark, even though I keep getting the noises. Yeah, that island seems to be glitched out too. No food, no coconuts whatsoever. So we have to cross the whole map to get to an island where we have some food so we can heal up. But we had a nice intersection with the whale there. Ah, he's out of friendly distance now. Alrighty, I'll heal up. Maybe we will see him when it's daytime again. Why are there more than one island now? Where did I come from? Okay, this is where we're going. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. Alright guys, see you in a minute. Alright, I'm back and I think I found the shipwreck that I was talking about at the beginning of the video. It's right there. I still have the shark warning noise, but I can't really say whether it means anything or not. We fought the guys over at this little patch of land there, so I don't think they are too far away. Don't. Oh, I don't know what's doing that. Is there a shark? Is it just waves? I guess we'll just be brave. Spin around to the left. Keep our lights on. Where is it? Do you guys see? This is so confusing that this keeps going on. Now I don't know if there's a shark or is there not. Where's the shipwreck now? I lost it. Where is it? Should be right around the corner. I don't see it anymore. Oh, dang it. Dang it. Should be right here. Don't see a shark either. Should be right here too. Should be right here. How could I? Oh! Curses. This is bad. Okay, let's hope. Let's swim backwards and hope for the best here. Why is it doing that? All the time. There is no shark. We just have to keep telling ourselves that we are healed up. If one of them gets us, I thought I heard something. It's not too bad, but if there are still two of them, then we are in a really bad spot here. Oh. Okay, are we getting closer? Yeah, we're almost there. Okay. This thing and its constant flipping over. I don't know. Maybe we have to make it wider so that it is not so easy to flip by the waves or sharks or whatever it does it. What? There was just a stingray, right? Or even a rock. Oh yeah, it's just a rock. Right? Yeah. This is the spot where we were fighting the sharks, but I don't see any of them, even though we still have the warning noise. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is bugged out now. I can't just quit Oops. I need air, I forgot about that. I can't just quit to the main screen and then jump back in because I have to save in order to do that, and in order to save I need a shelter. Sharks are completely gone. Oh, so we're starting over from scratch. Let me find new sharks and I'll be back with you in just a minute. That might be it. That might be it. Let's check it out. Oh, it's only a small one. Oh, but we haven't been here. We haven't been here. What's in there? Oh, duct tape. I don't need duct tape. That's just going down deep. Yeah, there's nothing else here. Dang it. Oh, look at that. I've never been here. Really? Really? Flippers! Oh my god, yes! The one item I have wanted the most, and it's just laying around here, and we've been to this island over and over, and now I'm totally stuck. Could you stop? Could you crouch? Thank you. Nice! Now that is exciting. Did you see how fast we were there? Oh, baby. Another bucket? Duct tape, yeah, yeah. I have plenty. Antibiotics? Sure, sure, why not? And another jerry can. I am still running on the very first jerry can. Like, I never had to refuel this boat motor. Oh yeah, our spear disappeared somehow. Because I saved the game and went back to the main menu. So that we could get rid of the constant shark warning where there was no shark. I have not seen any shark at all. I don't know where they are. Must be hiding all somewhere. I don't know. It's really sad in my opinion. I want my sharks back. But this shipwreck here is making me happy. Really happy. Nothing down here. Because we now have flippers. We are now so much faster. And now we can take on sharks a lot easier. Oopsie urgent. Even though we... So many shipwrecks. Even though we don't have an X, but maybe, maybe we're lucky. Maybe after all this trouble we had, we finally get lucky, or we find nothing. That could also be. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything here. No, 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 don't be stuck. Ooh, not underwater. Oh, there's something there. And a lighter, don't really need that. Yeah, but that thing doesn't have anything for us. But there's another. There is another. Let's dive because we're so fast now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is good news now. This is good news. Alrighty. Do we have here? Please have something. Please have an axe. Oh, there we go. No, don't attack these sardines. Didn't do anything to you. An engine. Don't really need it. Wait, let me check if that guy maybe has an engine too then. Like a cabinet. Yeah. Doesn't have to necessarily hold an engine, but maybe he has the cabinet in the same spot and I just missed it. Could well be. Nope. Oh well. Yeah, we checked this guy. Flippers, man. Now I'm so happy. Now we can... Wow, you kind of surprised me. Now we can take on sharks, if we ever find some, that is. I'm still looking, still looking. Maybe we're lucky. If not, we'll continue with building. See you in a minute. Oh, look at that, you now need leashing. Oh, I found some of the old shipwrecks where we found tires and everything. I'm still checking them out because I remember we were on a desperate hunt for morphine at some point and I left a lot of stuff. Oh, look at that toolbox. An axe! I don't know why I said it like that, but now we are equipped. Oh, yes, don't despawn, stupid axe. Don't you ever despawn. Wowie, now things are turning. Good news, guys. Good news. But as I said, I've been checking out these old shipwrecks and I added more tires to our raft here over on this side. And I wanted to add two on the other side now as well, but I need leashing now to do that. I did not know that. So let us quickly check if there's anything in here. And go away, go away. Stop. Stop. Don't hit him. Oh, wow, we can stay underwater so long now. Oh, as I said it, he was about to drown. Okay, so real quickly. Anything we missed? Nope. Alrighty, I'll get the leashing. I will put the other tires on our raft there. I'll just swim because I'm so fast now. We're at the end of the world. There's a shipwreck. Let's check it out. And then, if there isn't anything in the shipwreck... Ooh. It's a bit deep. Oh, it has a hatch. I think we tried that already. And I think we found something useful in the... Uh-oh, no, we haven't been here. Okay, let's be quick. Engine, nothing. Let's be quick. Lantern, nothing. And nothing. Okay, and let's just make sure we can get out. Yeah! Wow, that was professional. Flippers, I love them. Alrighty, let me cut until... I don't know, I either find sharks or start building. Yeah, see you in a minute. Okay guys, I found a super deep shipwreck and there's a hammer there and I just found us another machete, which is really good. And maybe we can find something in the lower part too, but it's super difficult to get down there in time and back up again. Because you really only see it once it renders in it. Now we have to find the entrance. It should be on that side. Oh, come on. Come on. Open it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Please. Something totally, totally useless. No, just don't drown. Don't drown. Don't drown. Don't drown. Don't. Yeah, that hurt a little bit. And we are about to die from... However, it's called when you die from no water. Dehydration! Let's find something to drink. Whew, oof, alright. All I have now is that I'm really, really tired. But as it looks, I forgot about this island because there is nice stuff here. Some steel scrap still. So we will definitely check out these shipwrecks that were there as well. Wow, son, you are... Oh yeah, but we have been here. See that? We chopped down that tree. So I guess we just didn't raid it yet. Oh, nice, see? Really good. So this trip was definitely worth it. So many stones here as well. Oh, corrugated scrap, yes. Some more tarp. Oh, now I'm so happy, guys. So happy. We did not do anything we wanted to. We neither fought, I mean, we did fight the sharks, but only a little bit until they kind of scared me away and then I couldn't find them again. What's that? Are you something? Are you something? Are you so- No, you're not. Yeah, I can't find them again, which is really odd. I thought they would roughly stay in the same area and they are supposed to be attracted to the sound of the boat motor, but no. No sharks at all. But now we have flippers, we have an axe, we have a machete. This is so good news. We are equipped now. I will, once I have this stuff home, I will save it, like I won't carry it around with me, because things keep glitching out and disappearing. It happened to me with the other axe. It happened to me with the spear we had as well. This is why I had stuff to craft a new spear with me. Yeah, here's what I tossed down. I feel like I won't need this axe anymore. I feel like it is a mistake and we will need I see you, and we will need it. I just will regret tossing this guy. What can we leave here? I like all of this, but no, tarp. We can build really cool stuff with tarp. Bucket, super important. Lighter, also important. I guess we'll leave you, even though I really like these things. Alrighty, as I said, that thing seems to be endless. It looks like it's never depleting. But yeah, check out the raft, it is wider now. Makes it more difficult to steer. But other than that, it is quite... I hope that it'll do the trick and we won't be flipped over every other minute now. I would be super surprised if I never checked out these guys, but let's just see. Would be foolish not to check since we are here. This there should be our home island, I believe. I believe. Nothing? Oh, nothing. A shark, maybe? I would be really happy about a shark. I don't... Ooh, see, told you. What's that? Label maker! We have plenty of these. Yeah, we have plenty of these. I can't believe I had so much trouble finding these earlier, and now we have four already? Pretty crazy. Ooh. Ooh. What about you? Do you have anything? No, doesn't look like it. Now let us check this guy out. Oh, can we even... Oh yeah, we can. Yeah! We haven't been here! I can't believe it! There are more boy balls. Let's turn left and free the guys. Pyong. 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 So this turned into an exploration episode even though I didn't want it to. Planned was tame one of these sharks. Tame, you know what I mean. And then do some building, but none of that happened. But yet still, propeller can't. What are you? Ah, vitamins are good. Another lantern. I can't pick up where is it from. Can't get any of these, really. I guess we have to get back here. Now, can we get up here? But I still think, even though, let's finish my sentence from earlier, even though we did not really do what we thought in the beginning, it was a super successful episode. What's in there? Nothing. Dang it. Yet still. Whoa! What's in you? Flippers! I'll take two. Maybe we're twice as fast now. Nah, don't think that's how that works. But it would be cool. Man, we are so fast now. I'm super happy with the progress we have made in this episode. We can dive deep, no problem. I got a cold anyways from trying to find a shipwreck in the middle of the night that was super deep down. Therefore, I guess we will call it a day for today. Oh, hello, Mr. Stingray. You just pooped. Or farted, at least. Pretty rude. But anyways, as I was saying, I think we will call it a day here. I'll get this stuff back. We have a few more things to build with now, which is really, really nice. I'll come back here to... Yeah, yeah, you're dying. We know it. I'll come back here to grab the rest of the things we can't take with us today. Two islands in that direction. I'm sure I'll find my way home. And I really hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope I will see you in the next one. This was your personal virus. And I hope I got you infected. I will so run into that thing. Ouch.